An Erie School District employee tested positive for COVID-19. According to the school district, the employee works at Collegiate Academy. That person is self-isolating and reportedly did not come in contact with any students. Erie School District contacted the Erie County Department of Health and is taking additional precautions by cleaning and sanitizing areas where the employee may have worked.